Hey everybody, it's Orca. Today we're going to be doing the calculation matches for X-Rank for Chill Season 2024. I am playing Foil Flingzer Roller and we're going to be playing Splat Zones on Manta Maria and Robo Ramen. Let's get into it. I am choosing Tentatech Division as I always do. This will be the first X-Rank game I've played in like over 3 months. I have not played X-Rank in a long, long time. So it will be return to the series of grinding X-Rank. This time around, I am not using Splat Dualies, as I guess I was known for using on YouTube if you've been following me for a while. I'm using all rollers this season. For Splat Zones, I'm using Foil Flingzer Roller. For Tower Control, I'm using Splat Roller. For Rainmaker, I'm using Vanilla Carbon Roller. And for Clam Blitz, I'm using Carbon Roller Deca. I should also say that if there are weak maps that I... Oh wow, I'm fighting Lavender in my first match. Wow, Lavender's top 500. Crazy. Oh man, that's funny. I love this opening particularly. I just like harassing them on the other side. Lavender's definitely gonna come over here. I'm surprised I didn't get that hit there, but it's okay. I'm actually very surprised that didn't kill. And Lavender setting up on the top right here. I'm just gonna chuck bombs. Try not to die to this X-Blow. Where is everyone? I'm just checking my map to see. I'm trying to give people the incentive to move in by doing this. Now that we have nice splashdown. We should still be able to get a cap here though, because there's still a pretty big disadvantage. That's what I love about this weapon. I'm just gonna push them back with this. Now I'm actually gonna try to set up a shark on the right side. There's someone coming over. I messed up. All good, all good, all good. Is this jump going to be... Have to give up space here. I'm gonna have to push in eventually. They're gonna push me right here. This is fine. If we hold it, we can actually get the lead. We're gonna get the lead. So it seems to be working. This game plan where I have, where I'm just painting, actually seems to be working, so I'm not gonna change it right now. That Hydra's really not able to do anything to me right now, so I'm just letting it do what it does. It's obviously going to come after me right here. Okay, there's a lot of pressure happening right now, so I'm actually just going to go up that space. I got marks here. I'm not being aggro when I get marked. Now I haven't gone for any sort of shark here, so I'm actually just gonna set up right here. I'm gonna try to punish the Hydra if they come. Shoot. I'm gonna set it up. I wanted to get the... Oh, nice, 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 nice. I really want to get a shark going. I'm gonna have to start getting more aggressive with the thing. Respawn. I died. The triple splash down little things. I wasn't even close. Whatever. There's only 11 seconds left. I didn't have any chance to be super aggressive here. I can't believe I missed that. I missed. Okay. She's gonna jump out. I have to be aggro. Where's the cooler? Oh, we just win. Goodness. That was a little too close for comfort, honestly. That was a little... I didn't even get a chance to be aggressive at all. I had no chance to do anything. I just honestly was painting the whole match. But luckily my team was like aggressive enough. I was looking for opportunities to really push in, but I couldn't find any. Lavender was like really holding me back there. That Lavender, I tell you. I tell you. That top 500. That top 500 Lavender, you can't, you gotta be wary of her. Accidental stream snipe. Wow, the goat comes and visited me. The goat comes and visits me. Hey, Lavender. Watching your parents fight? That's funny. If I lost that match, I would have been like, dang, this is gonna send me back a lot of points here. I'm gonna be set back so many. Wow, Lavender again. Okay. Round two. Hopefully I can do something aggressive, more aggressive this time. More aggressive this time around. Let's see. So I have a very favorite opening on this stage. It's absolutely magic. You just stay right here. And they can't do anything. They can't do anything about this. Cancel. I have no ink. I have this. Way out. Alright, I haven't even looked at the comps for real, which is bad. Time to set up a shark on the left side. I Actually, I'm just going to be slightly more aggressive with my shark here. No, I'm not. I'm going to back up. I'm going to put a suction bomb right here. They see me, so I'm going to back up. Get cooler. Oh my gosh. Where was the cooler? I thought that the grates would protect me from the tenon missiles. I was wrong. Okay, we got to start being... I don't know if anyone's on top mid. That's why I'm squid rolling around, because I have to... more aggressive. We should be able to just win here, straight out. Nice, good game. Good game. I'm sorry, Lavender. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. GG's. Okay, so far so good. So good. 2 out of 5. I shouldn't have died to the dynamo there. I was playing a little bit too... Yeah, your team was dying a little bit too much, maybe. I shouldn't have died to the dynamo, though. That's the thing I regret the most. Also, I regret not getting cooler, but I didn't know where it was. I couldn't find it. Yeah, I think ours was on your bunker, and I was like, what? Okay, what's the comp here? We got X-Blow. Tri-String on the other side. 52, I think? No, 96 Gal. We have some aggro weapons. I'm going with my tried and true, my favorite opening. This is my favorite opening in the game, by the way. It's not just my favorite opening on. What are you doing, good sir? This opening is way too good. It has too much sauce. You can't beat it. I'm sorry. All right, now I'm gonna start pushing up. I tried not to die to that, and I died to that. I'm gonna jump right here. Hopefully they don't push me super heavy. Keep watching this. They really want to get me here. They got me here. They got me. I should have just kept taking the fall off damage. The RNG would have been fine to deal with. I don't know where they are, so I'm just gonna chuck a bomb. If they're right, then if they're on the bunker, then I'm just gonna give it to him. I'm gonna die to Tri-Stringer. I died to Tri-Zuka. Another try. They are flanking behind us. I'm going to ignore them. I don't like flying Tri-Stringer. Okay. Oh, we got one more chance. We gotta really push it. Push it to the limit. Yeah, that's impossible. When I'm in. Okay, yeah, no. Cool. Man. That 96 Gal. I should have... What can I do in that position? We because it does have the range to contest me there. It's a tough weapon to like be against. Oh, I'm the overall splatter. That's not good. That's not a good look. Not a good look for a 2-5-er. Also, I need money ticket right now. I can't jump out in that position because the 96 guy will just literally take the flank for free. But then I also can't... I can't stay there either because if they get fall off damage on me, then I just die. It's actually kind of an awkward position to be in. But I think the answer is just to hug that wall and then just wait. Just stall that position out. And then hope that one of your teammates comes. Like, spam this way. Spam this way and then hope that one of your teammates comes and deals with a 96 gal. I think that's the answer. Because I can't give that position up. Alright. So just like normal, we are going to open up. Okay, so there's a slosher. I have to watch out for the slosher in the opening. I might have to watch out for, oh, I might have to watch out for the bow as well. Let's see if the bow bites. Okay. I have no ink, that's why I can't do anything right now, unfortunately. I'm actually going to create a little ink package right here. I'm just trying not to die to the stringer here. Now I see the slosher here. That was a decent trade. I don't like this jump though. This jump is scary. I could die there. I didn't though. I don't have stealth jump on, that's why I don't like that jump. I'm just gonna keep spamming bombs right here. Now it's time for me to paint. It's time for me to paint furiously. I can charge my ink tank up if it's fast enough. Give up the space, give it up, give it up, give it up. There's no reason to... I'm going to just screen right here so they can't push too hard. I'm going to shark so that... no! I'm going to jump back to... I hate whale. What just killed me there? Okay, we died. We really died. I focused too hard on the stamper there. I know that the slosher is gonna be right there trying to get me. I'm just clearing off. I get rid of this bubble. I don't trust anything. Wait, I'm surprised they didn't die there. This tri-stringer is going to go after me because that's what tri-stringers do. I missed that last one. I should say this. I know. I missed my last shot there. That's what I got. I'm too much damage. I might have died there if I didn't have any bomb defense. Oh my gosh! I got two though. I'm paying for my life. Now I'm pushing in because I have to. I hate tri-stringers. I hate it so much. I freaking hate tri-stringers. Anyway, I gotta stay in the game. Nice. Nice camp. Oh my god. Nice. Oh man, this is. You're not too late. I'm only three games into my. Oh, actually no, this is the fourth game of my calculation match. I only have one more after this. Oh man. Tri-stringer bow. I don't like it. I don't like bow. Anyway, good win. That was a good one. How you doing, Mako? You can't take Manta zones. It's not treating you well. I wish that we could team up on it, but unfortunately, you know. Can't do that. Aw, thanks, Mako. Okay, there's two. Okay, I have to pay attention. Lock in, Orca. GooTuber. I don't like playing with GooTubers. They have really good specials. They have slider. We have to stay in advantage the whole game, or else they're just gonna slider cheese us, and it's not gonna be a good time. Oh my gosh, that's a charger. That's scary. I can't. Oh nice. I'm gonna push it over here. I had to get that pick because I knew I was gonna die. We have to stay in the lead the entire game, or we're just gonna get slider cheesed. There's no one on that side. The charger's looking at me from that side. I'm just gonna paint over this. Why are there so many? Why do they have so many painting specials? I'm just trying to stay alive. By staying alive, I get to fight another day. Where's the charger? I don't know. Oh, I didn't mean to drop here. I might die. I died because I accidentally dropped. Why are they doing well, the flank is fine, I guess, but everyone's on the left side, so I don't know if that's gonna work. Let's see if that flank works. Flanks really depend on whether or not your team is engaging the enemy at the moment. Nice pick on them. You're gonna lose a lead. This sucks. You probably know I'm here too. Hitting over these trikes. I kind of misplaced that, but whatever. I need it to be on the ground. I missed. That was a crab tank, wasn't it? We took the lead again. That was nice. Can I jump in? I can jump in. We have to push up after this now. I can just stay here. I need to just stay here. Don't rotate, Orca. Do not rotate. Punish this. I died to that. Paint. Get the pick. Please don't trade. Dang it. No, we could have won the game there. Nice and slow. There's so many strikes happening right now. Take the bunker next. Nice flip. Just paint here. I need to paint around here so I can check that with my map. Painting over strikes. I don't have any ink. I just want to live. The splat bomb. I couldn't tell if the splat bomb was going to go above or below the ledge, and I died to it because it went like... It was on the corner, so it hit both above and below the ledge. I'm just going to throw one on our bunker. They see that I'm here now. See, that's what I mean. Just literally stay there and then wait for, Now I'm just gonna spam paint on this zone. Nice. Yes. Great. Okay, let's see what our power is. I don't know what it's gonna be. No, my calc was 4 out of 5 wins. I lost the third match. No, nah, four out of five, unfortunately. 1936, not bad. 1936. Cool. All right. Well, that's gonna be a wrap. I'm not gonna do anything else. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Well, I'm talking to YouTube now, but I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you liked it, like, follow, subscribe, leave a comment, etc., etc. We'll be back some other time to continue our calculation matches. Peace.